We have a question from the audience that we'd like to ask. So it's directed to Pranjal. So Pranjal, you made a very good observation when you said that the introvert learner has benefited from online classes. The question is that research on online teaching or virtual teaching says that online teaching deprives learners of the human touch that can affect the that can affect how effective online classes are. So what are your thoughts on this?
So I do agree that there is a human touch aspect which is missing. But what I also feel is what's most important in any learning environment is whether you get your doubts clarified. And I feel that if somebody feels more, I feel that in an online setup, it is people feel more comfortable in asking their doubts and questions. So learning, at least for me as well, has been more complete in this environment. And also, if one does miss that human touch, there are many platforms like Khan Academy and other such places where that aspect can be catered to. So while I do agree with that, I also feel that there are ways to get over it.